I stay in Bucharest. I pay the same taxes as somebody from the last village. I have access to 7 big theaters, 3 big libraries, the opera and so on. The guy in the last village, he pays the taxes like me, and he has no access to the important cultural resources. I had discussion with museum directors back in Romania. I said, why should I expose in Europeana my collection? And I said, imagine that Louvre is given to you a window in Louvre. Would you put something there from your collection? Of course, in Louvre. Europeana is like this. It's a big window of the European culture. For that, I'm a very, very big fan.